Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, like, comment and share. If you are new here, please ring that notifications bell so that you can get notified anytime I upload a new video for you. I told you that Ezekiel Mutua, that is Dr. Ezekiel Mutua from Kenya Film Classification Board, cancelled their support of over 200,000 shillings towards Bahati's album launch. And this because Ezekiel Mutua says Bahati has no clean content. That is according to the recent videos that he is saying. The videos that are doing rounds on social media from Bahati doesn't really reflect what KFCB wants. And if I can read some of the reactions here from Kenyans, because people have different views, so let me just read you a few of them. Ben is saying, "A tick to you, sir, and the board. We can't allow the image to be tainted by selfish people who are pushing unworthy behavior and morals." Someone else by the name Kenya says, "Self-declared president of clean content endorsed by Kitale people and the rest of Kenyans is on the ground overworking." Then we have another comment from Suleiman, "Wise decision backed by wisdom and the law, Daktari. Little knowledge of some of the artists is dangerous to their life and to their children." Ruth says, "I'm in agreement with this decision. No need of dirty content for whatever reason." We have Kipkemoi who says, "You are now trying to Christianize everything in the board. The entire board seems to have a lot of bias in the conducting their business." Steve says, "Bahati needs a role model and guidance. It's dark on this side of the world when you young with money. Time will tell when grace will fade off. Kindly guide him, sir. Don't penalize him." Another comment from Levy, "Unfortunately, society does not support the clean content creators. The media idolized these guys who have abused Kenyan creativity." Senior says, "Thank you, Doc. We are doing our part even if it's in insignificant proportions to mentor young people. A remnant will still be left standing." Hallelujah. Ezekiel Mutua, "Last week I boarded a matatu with my Form 1 daughter and the driver was playing very indecent songs. I really felt very bad. Kindly do something with these matatus." Joski says, "I don't want to engage in blame game, Daktari. But do you remember this day tulikuambia unachezwa? We know Bahati. Alafu you are told judgment belongs to God." So those are some of the few comments on Ezekiel Mutua's social media pages. So what do you guys think? Is Ezekiel Mutua overworking? Is Ezekiel Mutua doing the right thing? Leave your comment down below. See you on the next video. Bye.